Well, COVID-19 is very serious. You know, the seriousness of it is because you'd heard of someone that would be infected of COVID-19 just a day, and the following day, that person is dead. This illness is preventable. You can prevent the spread of COVID-19 by ensuring that you stick to the non-pharmaceutical protocols. I encourage the young people that have smartphones to help older people to register for the vaccine.